Are you getting FaceTime waiting for activation on your iPhone after the last update? FaceTime waiting for activation usually occurs when there is a problem with the activation of FaceTime on an Apple device. To resolve this issue, you can try the following 4 troubleshooting guides. So let's get started. Solution 1, log in and log out of your FaceTime. Open setting, scroll down, tap FaceTime, tap your phone number or Apple ID from here. Now sign out. After that, re-log in to your account again. Solution 2, disable restriction for FaceTime. Open setting, scroll down, tap screen time, scroll down, tap content and privacy restriction. Turn off the option. Solution 3, offload the FaceTime app. Open setting, scroll down, tap general, scroll down, tap iPhone storage, find out FaceTime app. Tap offload, tap offload again, tap reinstall. Solution 4, switch your mobile data. If you are using mobile data, switch to Wi-Fi, or if you are using Wi-Fi, then switch to mobile data. In the meanwhile, if you get any pop-up, just cancel them. Now check your issues. If you still have questions about the topic, let me know in the comment section. Thanks for watching.